So where are el güero? What's going on here?
We're gonna eat carnitas.
Hey, and I had some guisado here. That was really good too.
This is trouble because we're going toe to toe with carnitas in LA, and this will decide this Dallas has game. Does Dallas have game? I don't think so.
I mean, there's a farm across the street where they get their shit.
Ooh, strong. Strong. Let's go.
Donde ya se columpiaban, ya se le acabaron los gustos a la joven que yo amaba. Bienvenido el pavido návido, donde está tu pasada návida, componiéndose el vestido, arreglando.
Jose, where have you brought us?
To carnitas y barbacoa el güero. It began as a little trailer with a plancha, caso 13 years ago, and now it's in a huge restaurant.
Man, this is a thing of beauty. So as I said, I'm only here to compete with LA and see how they stand up. I know you don't like that, but
no,
we're gonna do it.
Buena silla, buen caballo, buenas patas pa correr. Bienvenido el pavido návido.
Güero got game.
It's smooth, flavorful. You get that little bit of natural pork sweetness.
Beautiful.
Here
we go.
Ooh, spicy. Well, I kind of got my palate ready for the taco. Oh, yeah.
Ponte la salsa verde.
A ver en las salteñas, a ver si bailar las puedo. O las jalo de las greñas.
Bueno, has game.
Yeah.
Bueno, has game. Definitely. Flavorful carnitas. Juicy. Delicious. This is good.
This is really good. And you doubted me?
Well.
You doubted me, didn't you?
Listen.
It's okay.
After the breakfast taco, yeah, I doubted you.
Rajas con queso.
Rajas con queso inside.
Uh-huh.
That looks good. They can see the real thing, but here we go. Chile relleno con rajas y queso. Oh, you can't go wrong with that. No, that was good.
Turn it off because I need a moment.
It's totally melted. Melted, melted in your mouth. You saw that?
It's like communion.
That was good. Oh, damn.
I've seen the face of God.
Kind of think, is that the best chile relleno I've ever had? Damn. Flavor, texture. It's got it all. Communion.
It's like going to communion.
Melt. It disappears in your mouth.
So good.
Yeah. No joke. Look at all that texture inside.
Flautas. Aquí en el güero.
Okay, ellos tienen toque, es una receta de mi mamá. La salsa que le ponemos al final es el sazón que le da. Si la probaste, es algo rico que ni pica tanto, pero es un sazón familiar le ponen.
Regularmente uno tiene que masticar eso y por eso se derritió. Entra y se derritió el chino, fue lo que más me sorprendió. Y como ya les dije, Güero got game. Come and get some.